famous daughter of Pakistan. We're very honored to have her here with us. She's just played a match-winning partnership with Javeria Wadood to win the ACC Women's Asia Cup second match against Sri Lanka by 8 wickets. Nain's fresh off the field, but you've been playing cricket for a long time now for Pakistan. How has your career progressed and how has the team improved over the years?
Well, I think due to ICC Championship, we played a lot of good teams, top teams, and that is why we improved. And we played New Zealand last month, and it was a quite good experience, scoring good runs, big runs. Girls collect a lot of confidence from playing against them. And of course, we are gradually improving day by day as we are getting good exposure domestically and internationally. So I think the girls are doing really well and they are working really hard individually.
Great. And how do you think the team